Hi, and hola para amigos. Here is your host, Medical Education Flamingo. Today we're gonna talk about Spain and its cultural and geographic beauties. Oh no, it's not our subject. Spain is a great country with rich historical background, yes, but this channel is not about that. The subject is entrance to medical schools in Spain. What questions we're gonna answer in this video? In Spain, what is the process for Spanish students to enter a medical school? What is the financial cost of studying medicine? How many medical schools are there? And there is an interesting information related to those who are over 40 years old. Wait for it. These pretty flamingos are so impatient to present the answers. Let's dive into deep. But first, the intro. In Spain, to apply a medical school, first of all, you must complete the primary and secondary education, and then you continue your education in high school or vocational training school. Once you finished one of them, congratulations, you can apply for the entrance to university. Quite likely, you are at least 17 or 18 years old when you reach this level. As you see, life is flowing with high speed. You completed high school and you want to enter a medical school. Great, but you have to be successful enough in exams. Entering medical school is not easy, folks. Around 300,000 students take the exams. However, not all of them pursue medical school entrance. Every year, around 25,000 students wish to enter medical school, but there are 42 medical schools and in total, just 7,000 empty seats in these schools as of 2018. Maybe they've opened more medical schools in last years. The numbers and all information are from 2018. There is no centralized system to register to medical schools. Students apply for the pre-registration to the medical schools as many as possible to ensure their admission at least one. There were attempts to establish a national system that not necessitates students to apply several medical schools, but some autonomous communities rejected this kind of system because of fear of losing autonomy. Out of 42 medical schools, 31 of them are public, whereas 11 are private. Tuitions are different in the schools. In public schools, tuitions differ between 700 and 2500 euros per year. As you can anticipate, private schools are more expensive, between 11,000 and 21,000 euros per year. In addition, private schools are authorized to establish their own admission criteria and the admission processes are not much transparent. It probably means that if you pay the bill, you can take the position. Weird, isn't it? There are some interesting points as well. There are some quotas for some special students. 2% of the seats for medical schools are reserved for those who are over 25 years of age. It's not too weird. But if we come to the most interesting point that the medical education flamingo mentioned before, we see that 1% of the medical school positions is for over 40 years and the other 1% is for, hold your breath, over 45 years of age. I don't know what the decision makers purpose to do something like that. If you are in Spain and you are over 40 or 45, you have a great chance to enter a medical school. Try your chance by taking exams. If you seek more information, I left my source to the description below. Wait a minute, I need your help. If you are from Spain, please let me know if some changes happened on entrance system or there are some mistakes, write them in comments section. Smash the like button if you learned something from the video and subscribe if you want to see more content like this. See you and adios para amigos. And also, don't forget these cute flamingos.